Sada odlazim u Pariz. Bila sam pozvana na jednu ekskluzivnu modnu reviju i tu sam upoznala Nataliju Vodjanovu. To je mlada manekenka, sada i kreator, koja je na Forbesovoj listi po svojoj zaradi negde deseta. Došla je iz Rusije, njena biografija je tužna. Kažu da je bila jako siromašna, da je pomagala majci i sestri prodajući voće na lokalnoj pijaci. Da ju je otac napustio i majku, i nju, i sestru kad imala 2 godine i da je tada otišla u Moskvu sa 15 godina i tu su je zapazili, doveli u Pariz i tu je napravila veliku, veliku karijeru. Na ovoj modnoj reviji ona je okupila ono što kažu tu Pariz, ceo Pariz, bilo je jako mnogo poznatih ljudi koji su došli da pogledaju Nataliju Vodjanovu i kao modnog kreatora Donjeg rublja, a isto tako i kupeći se kostima za sledeću sezonu. Ono što je veoma zanimljivo, to je da je ona pokazala jednu izuzetnu stidljivost. Izašla je na pistu, vidjet ćete uskoro, toliko stidljivo da je jedva i prošetala. Među zvanicama, ono što sam zapazila, videla sam i naslednike porodice Njafros, a pored toga, evo vidim ovdje i njenoga muža, sa kojima 3 dece, to je Justin Portman, a među zvanicama je bila i čerka princeze od Monaka.
Some kind, you know, of a romanticism which is coming from the East.
Maybe I'm not sure. I really cannot attach any name to it because it was very spontaneous and just maybe it is because I am and I'm, you know, a lot inspired by my upbringing and what, you know, my taste developed in Slavic countries. So yes, it does make sense. First of all, it's not a business for me, you know, it's a project. I treated it more like try myself in creative way than you know, thinking of business. I'm more was thinking about women who would wear it.
Un énorme show, c'était grandiose. Natalia Vodianova a présenté sa collection de lingerie pour Etam. Elle a designé une collection de lingerie pour Etam et ça a été fabuleux.
Est-ce que vous pensez que Natalia, elle n'est pas une mannequin? Non. Maintenant, elle est une créateur.
Pour nous, elle représente un peu plus qu'un mannequin. Elle l'est à travers les photos qu'elle a fait pour Etam, qui sont quand même des photos sublimes. Et elle est créatrice aussi. Et puis c'est le début d'une collaboration. J'espère bien que ça ne finira pas là.
Elle a une réputation extraordinaire.
C'est une des raisons pour laquelle je pense que Etam l'a choisie. C'est par sa personnalité, par sa générosité, par le fait qu'elle a beaucoup d'âme, beaucoup d'humanité. Et elle est simple.
Emphasizing so much your past, that you lived difficultly, that everything there was so heavy, that in fact that you suffered. Do you mind that? Do you like that in your CV? Honestly.
Well, I to be honest, I never present my childhood as a you know, horrible childhood. I always say that yes, it was tough. It was difficult, and it's true. It was very, very difficult. But at the same time, I grew up in a very loving family. People who took care of me. So that's, you know, it's kind of people like to exaggerate, of course, the one or the other. That's the work of journalism. You know, people like to.
Not everybody.
Yes. Not everybody, but most of them. And what's, you know, what's out there, people like to really exaggerate. But you know, really, there is no exaggeration in saying that it was difficult. You know, it was difficult.
Jusqu'au moindre petit détail, jusqu'à les petits élastiques, etc. Et on reconnaît son côté qui peut être très sophistiqué et en même temps quelque chose de beaucoup plus léger, beaucoup plus printanier et très chic toujours. C'est une jeune femme qui a vraiment de l'attention pour les détails chics.
Yes. Oh God, I can't believe it. And of course, you are as a normal woman living. You cook?
Yes. Well, my husband cooks now because I am really, really busy, but I do spend... My actually people who work for me, they're so surprised. They say, you know, you do so much and you never stop, but you spend so much time with your children. I say, of course I spend so much time with my children. And it's true, this is also my Slavic, so I need to be with my children. They feed me like a battery, you know. I cannot imagine sort of people who are so busy that they hardly see them, you know. So why don't have children? It's kind of like this. So I always they're my priority, and yeah, that's probably my Slavic soul.
I think that if you have to make a really leading role in life and to be a wife, you know, and the mother, you have to have a support of the husband.
Oh.
So for that reason, I just always wanted to
be good.
You understand?
Okay, well, thank you.
You're the light in the deepest, darkest hour. You're my savior.
I evo, došli smo do kraja programa.